great way to help players with their trapping and their passing. A lot of players struggle with positioning their ankle correctly. So with an inside volley, we want to have our toe up and our ankle locked, and we want to turn our foot out so we have a nice big flat surface to hit the ball with. This is the same thing we would do for trapping and passing.